Yeah. Can't stop, won't stop. Keep working till we get to the top. Can't stop, won't stop. Keep working till we get to the top.
When it's lights up, hyped up, put your sights up, aim up high, push through the stage right.
Like my cape, I push the car to Friday. Like Rebecca Black, putting in work is like investments. I get it back.
Hi, it's Miss Monegro. I'm here to talk to you about some cafeteria expectations. Rule number one, please make sure you enter through the cafeteria by the safety desk. This door, follow me. Once you get to the cafeteria, if you are in 7th and 8th grade, you are sitting in advisory, so look around the tables and find your advisory table. Once you have found your advisory, you are to stay in your seat. If you need to use the bathroom, please remember you must raise your hand and sign out the book that's right there by this table. Either Ms. Monegro or Mr. Basantes will call you by table to go get your lunch once you are at your seat. If you need to get water, please remember to raise your hand. For any reason that you need to get up in the cafeteria, remember to raise your hand. Please make sure that we keep our volume at a level 2 in the cafeteria. And when it is time to clean up, we will also call you by table to clean up your table. And also when it's time to dismiss, we will also call you by table. Good day.
Hi, scholars. So today we are here with Mr. Naruski.
Hi, good morning.
Asking him a few questions. So what do you guys do for prep time?
We spend a lot of time grading your work. I know you put in a lot of time and energy into everything that you do. Well, I love reading everything that you write. So I look forward to how you're thinking, what you're putting down on paper, and then giving you feedback to help you learn.
That's great. What else do you guys do?
Rag on each other, checking with each other, other teachers, making sure that they're doing okay, seeing how their families are doing, and having a little fun with the teachers in our school as well, making sure that our rapport is up in that way.
That's great. That's all for today, scholars. Bye.
God has smiled on me.
Hey, scholars. So I'm here to tell you about the Alice McIntosh Memorial Scholarship. All right, so what you have to do is propose and justify one significant change at BAM that would advance equity for one particular group that is underrepresented or underappreciated. Explain why this group is currently underappreciated or underrepresented at BAM. Explain what change you would make so that they are better represented or appreciated. Outline how your proposed change would address these dynamics to foster a better future for students at BAM. All essays must be submitted to Mr. McCabe by May 22nd, which is Lady Mac's birthday. All right, if you need more information on this, please reach out to your ELA teacher and or Mr. McCabe.
1, 2, 3.
I wanna say happy birthday.